Hey, fuckers. This is where I stopped my last video. Oh, I trimmed it off to make it stop there. I get something that happens. I have way too much of that. Jesus. Thank you.
elevator still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
You just have to push R2, I guess. And not L2. I think all we had to press was R2. So I didn't go down once. I just kept clicking R2. See?
Watch out.
Yeah.
Except for when that hits you. You go down.
I think when you have it on like hard or whatever, you gotta push both.
You said hard. Burgundy beef and mushrooms. Now what?
Juicy Italian tortellini.
Tortellini.
Tortellini. Yeah. Oh, awesome. There's kind of arrows in that one.
Thank you. Come on, stop being a dick.
I'll just cook this thing in my life.
It's a cookbook.
Yeah.
I guess you can cook it in a book. I guess that's what it says. Yeah, you pick one.
Yeah.
Yeah, press it. And then you put it in the oven. There you go.
Yeah, that's awesome. That was really fast. You should have done that. Pizza.
Dude, do you mind? Guy's a dick. Where did he even get that cookbook from?
The car. I don't know. This sounds really good. Ravioli with smoked sausage and peppers. Then bologna pasta spaghetti. What's that word?
What are you?
Bolognese.
Why are you helping us?
I don't know.
Italian sausage. Lasagna. Prep that. Put that in the oven. I want that.
That actually does look good.
Make it then. Here's the ingredient.
No. We're sticking together.
Come on. Get to work. Get off your stupid game and start making it.
No, it should make it itself.
It should. Scalloped potatoes with tomatoes and ham.
Oh, this is scary. Macaroni, lamb, and rice? What the hell?
We can get to it.
Oh. Is that same? Oh, there's not some macaroni. That's what I thought he said.
Moroccan.
Moroccan lamb. Well, I got the other part right.
He's a wiener. Stop!
You're finally gonna get what's coming to you.
You have all your beans and wieners, all you want.
Why the fuck did people put mango on everything? Mango sucks.
Mango's gross. Some people probably like it. But I don't, it's gross.
Okay, I had mango habanero pickles in your mango soup.
What way is this?
That sounds good. I don't even know what the hell that word is, but it sounds good.
What? Let me
That's
see.
What we thought last time.
Chicken fettuccine Alfredo?
Yeah.
Fettuccine? I don't know.
I think is just the fastest. They don't take long to make, it only takes about 6 hours and 25 minutes.
Oh god.
There's always something to use in the happy thing. I don't eat cook it.
Maybe if we...
You just like press it and then put it in the oven. But
yeah, I can imagine them doing that.
And their house catches on fire.
They're like, the buck's not doing anything.
thank you, overcooked it.
Yeah, I can imagine them doing that.
I'm a big ass shit, not doing that. Roger.
We got a trophy for getting wood. Mind.
Thank you.
rubber bat, he'd be in for a shot.
There you go. He took it. Jesus, do you mind? Finally, did I get him?
Gotcha.
Head for the chopper. This floor is unstable.
Finally dead? Yeah, I think he's all right.
I hope so.
No, it's not gonna.
Better.
Nope. You're not using that book right.
No.
That's for my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
I need one.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Cook, but we're all really hot and spicy.
Done. You can get it for Christmas.
I wouldn't actually cook it, but I would just look at the pages. Yeah, I don't want that.
I'm probably not going to be getting much for Christmas, unless I get a job.
Yeah, you can buy your own shit.
Yeah, I probably could.
Breast. I'm like,
what? Breast? Let
me see. They all say breast, but I thought it said breast.
You're such a dumbass.
Copy that.
Wait,
see you soon.
No.
What? Why?
Cause there's other people.
Oh.
I think you'd know that.
I never played this game before.
Woman. Okay, well, I'm done for now. Stay safe. Don't be an asshole. See ya.